Good evening. We'll get to that story in just a moment, but first we begin with one person in serious condition tonight following a crash involving a moped and a motor vehicle in North Adams. According to the Berkshire DA's office, the driver of the moped was taken to Berkshire Medical Center with serious injuries. The crash is currently under investigation, and 22 News will provide the latest on the investigation as more information is available.